What's up, denizens of YouTube? My name's Majoras Vox, coming at ya not so live. And welcome to XCOM 2 Legendary Iron Man. Or if this is your first video, welcome to XCOM 2 Legendary Iron Man. Mouthful there. Either way, welcome, welcome, welcome. So yeah, things have been hectic. Things have been weird. Things have been buggy, but we managed to fix that, and now we're ready to go on to the next mission, and everything should be good. Granted, our soldiers are a little hurt, that's fine. Things from that Black Site mission were, evil to say the least. But anyway, everyone's all suited up and ready to go. We're trying to get this engineer. Moderate difficulty, destroy the alien relay, no problem. Anyway, let's just get on this. Everyone's ready, everyone's going. Time to head on out. Oh yeah, I completely forgot. If you notice anything strange, i.e. in the hands of Charlie, for example, I do have the new DLC that came out, Alien Hunters. So we got, we have the bolt caster, we have the freeze grenades, and we have the axes. I didn't have enough supplies to get the Shadowkeeper pistol, but that's fine. Also, the only way to actually see the story cutscenes for the DLC is if you restart, but I didn't think that'd be a good idea. Anyway, let's go down. Because, you know, there'll eventually be a Season 3, but not right now. I mean, we're only like a midway- the tiniest bit into Season 2, for damn sakes. What am I talking about? Anyway! Let's see here. Okay, this should be interesting. But yeah, the weapons are cool, and... oh, jeez. If you guys want me to actually show you what the cutscenes and everything looks like, I can go back on another playthrough and record that for you guys with a different team and just for the sake of it. Though I will say this, there is a chance the alien ruler, which is the new big boss bad guys that come with Alien Hunters, will probably make an appearance in this mission. I'm not looking forward to that, because... yeah, not looking forward to that. Ouch. Can you say pain? Can you say unbelievable amounts of death and pain? Because that's exactly what the Alien Hunters DLC gives you. I mean, you get some cool toys, but ouch! I don't know if it's worth it. Okay, just getting everyone all ready. Thunder. Let's see. Ace can go there. Time to show you how much stamina I got. There you go, Ace with the axes. Stamina. He's Blade Master, so he'll get extra damage out of it. I'm nervous as hell. Haven't played in a while. Well, I've played on practice playthroughs, but I've implemented some completely different tactics on that. So, yeah. I'm not used to the team that I have right here. Let's get some eyes out. Oh, I was kind of hoping to see someone. Anything? Oh, damn! Sectoids. Double sectoids. That's cool. Let's see, they're far enough for me to make a movement then. Don't trigger. And a mouton! Oh, God. You see, the thing is, I gotta be very weary about the items I'm using now, because if the alien hunter actually does show up like I'm thinking it will, we're gonna be at a humongous disadvantage if we've already used up all our equipment. So yeah, we gotta be careful. And we've also gotta get to that and destroy it. Oh boy. That is not good at all, is it? Move you here. Okay. We'll engage as soon as everyone's set up. Okay, we'll engage this turn. Ah, son of a... why'd you gotta make it difficult for me, man? Why'd you gotta ward away? Shit, then we only got 6 turns now. Right, let's see what we got. Attempting infiltration. Damn it, timed missions. Never been a fan of these. Soldier can dodge, screw that. No way, that is no way helpful. Balls. Let's see, that thing has armor. We don't have the weaponry to completely mess with it. And I was hoping Charlie's a phantom. I was hoping Charlie could get the spear bolt in him. This is all bad. Right, can Charlie get... Yeah, Charlie can get up on the roof. I'm not liking this map. Mm-mm. I'm not liking this one bit. I can feel something is gonna go wrong.
Go, go, go!
Right, nothing. Don't trigger. Yeah. Son of a bitch, are you kidding me? It said there was nothing there! Fuck the line of sight in this game. This is bullshit. And Charlie was our phantom as well, and he had...
Good call.
Right, let's get in closer. Sectoids I'm not entirely worried about right now. Fucking see, no one's in decent placement! Why? I guess I could use my rocket and blow them all up right now. Potentially knock down his cover. Gonna have to do that because we got stuck in a shitty predicament because line of sight sucks! Salty, the salt has begun! Okay, that looks like it knocked it down. Oh, if they were any closer to that car. That gives Ace a prime shot at old Mouton face right here. I should have given Ace the Talon rounds, but I gave it to Charlie because he had the spear gun. 82, that means we'd still need another hit to kill you, and the Mouton is the most dangerous, but... Yeah.
Yet another senseless act of awesomeness.
Oh, and I can get you with the 72. Move behind full cover before doing that. Yes, 76! Even better! You piece of shit!
Enemy is still alive.
Huh. Okay. That was bullshit. Gonna try and get her on the roof. Utter bullshit that. That should have been a hit. Don't you dare! What's he going for? Mind control. Crap. That's not good, and he's behind cover that I can't reach. Ah! I could flashbang them, I guess. No! Oh, you prick! Damn it. Nope, don't shoot. Don't shoot your friends! Yeah, 59. It's potential. I should have given it to someone with a better aim. Crap, and he was my other ranger. The one with the axes, he could have finished him off easy, perhaps. This isn't good! Oh, wait, no, a grenade can't blow up a cover. Who has the flashbang? Charlie has the flashbang, so Charlie could flashbang. We only have five. Oh, shit. What the hell's in there? That's a that's a Lancer! And a Mouton, and an advanced trooper. Crap, I should have used the rocket to blow that freaking thing up. Shit. And I know if we move closer, we're gonna end up triggering them. And I don't really want to use the flashbang, because I kind of want to use it on the Mouton, and, well, that pod over there. Then there's mother freaking Ace over here. Can you actually blow down this cover? Let's find out. Do me proud. Son of a bitch, why?
That is not good.
You suck. It's only a 30 fucking 9, that's a terrible shot. This is fucking bullshit.
I'm on the move.
Right. potentially kill you. You can't do shit. Don't want to throw anyone in Overwatch because I know I'll end up shooting my own teammate. Why the hell is it she can hit from there, but you can't hit- Ah, you piece of crap. Right. Fucking sectoid has a ton of health. Screw up. Flashbang.
Play ball.
It's fine. Well, it's not fine. It's utter shit. Because we shouldn't even have triggered them! It's a 50. Ah, you motherfucker.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
I know if I move closer, I'll end up getting frickin' triggered. I could outright kill you. Throw you on Overwatch, maybe. Do I want to save that? I'll save it for now. Okay, we got a confirmed kill now. That's two. That leaves you. You might run. You might end up shooting Charlie and killing him outright because sectoids are dicks. Yeah, he's gonna go for this. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, guys, ladies and gentlemen, we are not. There's no shit in way. Well, that's mission failed. Might as well just fucking leave. All because the game decided to be a dick. No one has a decent fucking shot. Ah, why? You are awesome. Just beautiful. This is bad still. I don't want to use that unless it comes right down to the line. Could potentially slice ya. I don't know. Is there a chance of us winning this? I don't think there is. 93. That's pretty good. Guaranteed kill. Come on. Nice. And you see how much damage this thing does? Okay, what we got?
Yet another senseless act of awesomeness.
Okay, so we haven't triggered the mouton ass-kicking pod. Throw you in Overwatch. Get you behind. No, you're fine there. We'll reload and throw you in Overwatch. Oh man, this is not going well.
Reloading.
Three turns. Ace could probably get over there. Maybe. But we still have to contend with these. Pieces of shit. Why did they have to come down now? Nah, there's no getting up there. Charlie's on the thing, so we put him here. We could probably throw you in Overwatch and maybe kill these guys. As long as they're nothing with, like, tremendous amount of health, it shouldn't be too bad. Oh, for fuck's sake, I saw a red hat. And two lances. Of course! I don't get this in my other playthroughs. It's nowhere near this bad. God damn it. They had to pack the shittiest ones. Great. And you fucking missed. Okay, that hit. For the love of God, Zhang, hit something! Well, fuck it, we definitely aren't doing it in three turns.
Get to the relay and take it out, ASAP.
Well, you've hit everything else so far. Why not? Aw, oh, she is beautiful! Are you seeing this? She's the only one that can goddamn hit anything! Team of jackasses can't hit for shit. Ah, oh, the alien rule is gonna be the least of my damn least of my worries. Could launch a gas grenade, I guess. You're basically dead if I can hit you. 73 could hit you. That's a free movement, by the way. That's a free move. Or I could hit you with the acid grenade. Yeah, that's a waste of a grenade, though. But then again, free turn is also a waste. Reload you, see what we got. We got 62, 59, 39. This can also stun, so there's a chance of that. Ah, oh, fuck. Hit something for the love of God. Come on. Fuck's sake! I don't think I've ever missed this much. Why? Probably should have used that grenade. Nope, I wouldn't have been able to hit him. 51! Thank you. It's one less person to butt! Ah! Can't even freaking talk right now. Stun Lancer 41. 52. This is all rather shit, isn't it? Headed there now. How about from here? 52! Ain't you a freaking pile of crap? Could I still manage to do it? No, I don't think I could. I mean, from there. Two turns, maybe through the thing. That's the. I could totally risk that. Though I don't know where the mouton and. Oh, wait, that probably wouldn't trigger anything. Maybe, perhaps. Ace, are you feeling it? No, you're not, because you are freaking. I'm just trying to think if there's a way of actually winning this. Three and then that. Three. Then would be two turns. I'd have to open the door. Huh. Could throw the axe, then shoot. Should have thrown down the marker.
Why don't we do it again?
Explosives! Oh, if only you could help me. That's a 41. Let's go throw two people in Overwatch then. Yeah, you're gonna mark me, aren't you? Yeah, you piece of shit. Screw you, Red Hat! Oh, and of course he hit for a critical through the freaking hardcover! Nice. Oh, my RNG prayers have been answered. Weird that I can hit that. If only that was cool. Nah, the explosion would be too far away. Wouldn't that be great? Just chain reaction. Kaboom! Kaboom! And then kaboom! Yeah, I need to move her. She's no good to me there. 39! Stupid pile of crap. I need to make sure that I don't use my heavy. This is fucking bullshit. Not cool! If I throw the grenade, I could probably. Nope. If I move here and throw the grenade, I'm really pushing it now. All to the might of my boom! Hopefully that outright kills him. Nah, because it's never a four, it's always a three. Yeah, like I said, I don't want to end up using my heavy just yet. If I move my heavy there... Son of a bitch, I just triggered something, didn't I? Are you fucking kidding me? You're really busting my balls here, game! Really shitting on me, man! God damn it. I don't think that thing is gonna last either. Oh, you better hit this. Finally. Boink. Must be the loss of will or something. I mean, it's really messing with everything. Huh. Or do I want to go for that? Can I even see that from here? Oh, Ace, buddy. You gotta have to be brave. Gonna have to be brave. Please, open the door. See it. Yes! Two, one, maybe. Throw it. One more turn. Shoot it. Throw a grenade. Yeah, we'll do that. First we throw. Get a five. Beautiful. I could blow up in the next turn. Then we acid. Then we drop some acid on this mouton right here. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll drop acid on the mouton. So now he's fully shredded, which is good. Though Ace is in a really bad hurt town. As long as they don't do so much damage that they take out all these health bars, we are golden, guys. Ah, don't miss! Don't hit! Oh, no! Six? Okay, it can take... a little more? Please. Do me this favor! Yes! We got this! We got this, Okay, what? You didn't want to go for the stun lance. You prick, are you too good for your stun lance? This is fine. Now Ace can shoot that, and we're good.
This is your last chance to take out that relay.
Unless, oh, you can hit it though. Okay, we'll contend with these guys first. Reload Charlie, get our heavy to drop some gas on these guys. Launch gas grenade, you're behind decent cover, yeah, so launch gas grenade. By the way, if the alien ruler does come up, we are completely screwed because we have just used pretty much all our decent equipment for this. So let's hope the alien ruler is not around. That's three, they'll take each damage each turn. Let's see. More scared about the mouton. More scared about the mouton. The mouton is a terrifying force of freaking nature! Gotta kill him. Okay, so... go for the 82 as it's the easiest one. The poison damage will kill him. Hopefully the poison damage will kill him. Do we have any more grenades? No, we don't. Okay, Charlie will go for the mouton. Please, for the love of shit, hit him! Yeah. You'll go for the thing, because then the ace is more, can move. Yeah. No chance of missing it either. Nice. Okay. I'll get Ace to shoot this Lancer because there's a chance the poison damage will outright kill him. 92. Boom. Can you imagine if he missed that? Oh, I would have been pissed. Nice one, Ace. And you're promoted. Now all you have to do is not get hit. Ah, you piece of crap. Should have used the frost grenade maybe. Oh, how fortuitous! The RNGods. Okay, so everyone, Ace has a promotion, Charlie has a promotion, Peters doesn't. Moletta can't get a promotion because there's no way she's gonna be able to hit this. But why
I'm reloading.
Not? Holy crap!
Gotcha.
We did it, guys!
I'm ready.
Well, I say we did it. The alien ruler is bound to pop up now. I didn't want to be right, but I have a feeling I'm going to be right.
Affirmative. Covering now.
You see, the alien ruler mission is actually a lot easier than facing out here because you get Bradford with you. And he's some souped-up crazy ranger badass. Oh, mother of God! Oh, by the way, it gets a turn for every turn you have. As in, every move you make, it will be attacking you. Everybody hit! You son of a bitch, why'd you graze? Ah! Every move I make. Oh, this snake's gonna kill me. And we used all our grenades. It's not so bad, I guess. I'm gonna feel the pain. For example, Overwatch, snake gets a move. Ah, prick. Can't touch this! Yeah, I ain't getting that for shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is bad. Trying to think. Because you don't have to kill out in one right turn. If you can get its health down to about... If you can beat a third of its bar, then he'll disappear. Or if he completely decimates your team, or most of it, then he'll also disappear. But obviously we want the ladder option. And again, this is why I said it was bad to use all our grenades and everything at the beginning, because he has 3 health. His health and his armor doesn't regenerate, though, so we got that to our advantage if we ever run into him again. Oh, good god. We are not equipped to deal with this situation, sir! Also, our freeze grenades can freeze it for 3 turns, and by 3 turns I mean 3 moves, which is bullshit. Okay, it's not bullshit, I just don't seem to understand how the 3-turn system work, or... You know when something says it takes 2 turns when it's actually 1? Because it counts your turn as a turn, which is stupid. Why not just say 1 turn? I mean, who the hell's gonna count their own turn? Count the turn of the move of the aliens, because that's when shit gets down. Anyway. I kind of want to move Ace. No one has any shredder ammo either. And I want the ruler to be out here. Because I could... 82. More inclined to wanting to hit the bastard, but yeah.
Okay.
Screw it, we'll make a move. Yeah, get closer. Yeah! Charlie, stun the bastard! 3 damage. I mean, did it 6 damage? Did it get stunned? No, it didn't. Fucking damn. Oh, we can freeze your ass, though. Should I freeze now? Because if I freeze now, then Charlie can... Yeah, we'll freeze now. Oh, I probably should have freezed a little later. Screw it. I'll reload with Charlie, fire with Charlie, throw everyone else on Overwatch. The ruler aliens aren't as bad as people make them out to be. Oh, motherfucker! I really did fuck that up, didn't I? Shit. Well, I messed that one up. Go for the slash, I suppose. I forgot that I fired with Charlie in Overwatch. It gets confusing.
In my sight.
Oh, mother of God! 79. Every bit of damage helps, I guess. And now it's his turn. Yeah, I could have done that a lot better, I think. Reload, Charlie. You gotta fire, Charlie. What are you gonna do? You gonna freeze? Yeah. Nope. Oh boy. Every move I make leads to untold pain. Oh jeez. 60%. We could probably nail this bastard right here. There's no way we're killing it, but we could definitely do some damage. Crit, Charlie, crit! Oh, is this gonna be the one? Nice. Nice! Oh, damn! Charlie, you made up for every piece of shit that happened this match. Sixty-eight. Well, shit, we know what we gotta do. Wait, but what's... 50, though. 46, 68, 10. Ugh. Ah, screw it! I should have gone for the shotgun blast, shouldn't I?
Oh, yeah. You
My life is a series of unfortunate tactics. You piece of fucking shit, Zhang.
I was not successful.
Oh, no, he hit. It dodged.
The concentrated breath of that creature is breathing at incredibly low temperatures. You are at risk of severe tissue damage.
Yeah, I know.
Nice.
Now he's gonna run. Yeah, well, we did it, guys. Now it's gonna make a break for it, so. Ah, fuck, and you're the only person to go left. We'll throw an overwatch, hopefully it runs into the line of fire, and we shoot it for some extra damage. Come on, you've hit everything so far. Go, Maletta, go! Yeah. Ah, you grazed it! Fine though. We got through this, nobody died, and we took down a third of the ruler alien's hell. We did damn good. Also, I'd like to point out that we would have had the advanced axes, but I also didn't have enough to pay for those. That would have actually helped tremendously. Two wounds. I guess it's not so bad. Onwards! Damn, we did good, and look at that. No gravely wounded, just wounded, which is fine. It's better than being gravely wounded all the darkened time. And I can actually say this with full certainty, gravely wounded happens way too often. I have two playthroughs concurrently, along with this one. One that I play alongside it, and one that I start from the beginning so I can see what the cutscene looks like for the ruler alien stuff. Slash it's the special mission for it. And yeah, gravely wounded happens way too damn much. And yes, it is also Legendary Iron Man, because gotta get that practice in. Shadow Step, awesome. Now you are immune to Overwatch, which is great. Shadow Strike, now you do critical bonus damage and aim when you first attack from invisibility. Look at that, Charlie. Ah, you OD's team, Ofo. Oh, we got someone else. Peters. Shit, what should we make you? Your hack is 55. We need medical personnel at the moment. I'll leave you for later because I don't know what the other. I don't know what Yara does. I can't remember what Yara does, whether or not she's a medic. Ah, cool.
Hello, Commander.
Aw, damn, guys. We did freaking awesome. Yeah, damn right you recovered. Damn right you're acquired. Oh, shit. We're all low on engineers. I'm thinking we should. Those will take ages to do. We'll do this. We'll get this one first. Excavate. 10 days, that's not bad. Ah, god, I didn't realize how far behind we were in terms of gameplay on this. 6, that's bad. In terms of how far we got on actually on this playthrough. Because I've had the. Ooh, Avenger Power, that'd be great. I've had the episodes on, like, autopilot, as in I've been record. I record them way in advance because of essays and shit like that. And then, you were too old to gang that. And then I would just let him play on schedule. So basically you guys would get it on time every week, which is good. Anyway, scanny scan. Oh, come on, Bradford. Because with the Skulljack, we can reverse this by, I think, 1 or 2 bars if things go wrong. But I really do need that clinic power because power is really damn well needed. But we do need to build that to get to there. But we also don't have the intel for it. Oh, shit. Nice! Skull mining! We'll continue on with that then. Alright, we have Mercalicious Rex. And that would be our last rookie, so now everyone, we can't train anyone else, so. I was afraid of that, but it's fine! It's fine, just more mimic beacons! I'm gonna turn you into a mimic beacon, you fat, slimy slob. Son of a bitch. Aliens on high alert, making it harder for XCOM to catch them unaware. That's one of my least favorite ones. Because they're radii. Yeah, things are going to get a lot tougher if we can't even sneak up on the bastards. I agree, Central! Fucking 2 dark events at once, that's bullshit. Fucking give me a break, game! Okay, so we'll be doing that next time. Retaliation missions, are you fucking kidding me? Who do we have anyway? We have gravely wounded motherfucker. We have Yara, we have, Crash. That's not your fucking nickname. That's all wrong, you see. You're the Ace Man. The Ace Man cometh. Okay, so we can take Yara, we can take Ace, we can take... Can't take you. We can take Guadalupe, we can take Angela, Jacob. Okay, so we basically got a good selection of people, more or less. But anyway, we'll leave that here, because that mission was... Jesus, I'm surprised we got through it, and beat it, and didn't die, and took a third of that frickin' ruler alien's health down! Damn! We did good. Yeah, next mission is gonna be tough as balls. And God damn it, Central, why and I'm doing the outro? Thank you. But yeah, we'll leave it there, and we did good. We did good. But anyway, thanks for watching, and if you're feeling partial to join the Vox Populi, drop a like and a comment down below. And remember, every move I make, every breath I take, those aliens are gonna be crushing us. What, you're expecting some thematic song or some shit like that? I try. It was there. Oh yeah! And keep that Vox strong. Toodles.